Hi friends, I am Harni who is standing in front of you studying 9th standard in Sri Sai Teja High School, Kazipet.
Hi friends, this is Vikita who is standing in front of you studying 9th standard in Sri Sai Teja High School, Kazipet.
Now we would like to tell about the importance of Ugadi. Ugadi is the New Year's Day for the people of Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka and Telangana states in India.
It is festivalized in these regions on the first day of Hindu's lunisolar calendar month of Chaitra.
The word Ugadi also known as Yugadi. Yuga means age and Adi means beginning of a new age. Yugadi is referred to age. Today we are living in which is Kali Yuga, which is believed to have been started after Lord Krishna left the world.
The day is observed by drawing colored patterns on floats called kolamulas or mugulu, mango leaf decorations on doors called toranalu, buying and giving gifts such as new clothes, giving charity to the poor, specially bath followed by the oil treatment, preparing and sharing a special food called pachadi, popularly known as Ugadi pachadi.
Ugadi pachadi consists of 6 flavors, which are sweet, salt, sour, bitter, spicy and tangy. It is symbolic reminder that is one must accept all flavors of experience in their lives.
This festival gives us the power to deal with everything that comes in our way, good or bad, in the next year with all enthusiasm and positivity.
Due to all these varieties, Ugadi is considered a festival with many shades. The mark its beginning and fill the life of people with happiness and joy.
Thank you.